completed the challenges of charades, also the challenges of your speeches. Now we move to the question and answer parts of the challenge. I have before me some questions I'm going to ask each of you, and I'd like for you to give me your best answer on them. Okay?
Piece of cake.
So we're going to start first with Dominique. First question. Dominique, tell us, what is your experience?
Being born is very important because it means you're here and you're present. And when you're born with natural gifts, quite frankly, you don't need experience because talent trumps hard work every time. I think time and time again, we can look through history and understand that. When you're handed something, you don't have to work for it. It makes much more sense that the person is deserving of it, I think.
I think that's a very good answer. Very good answer. Okay. Thank you for that, Dominique.
More than welcome.
John.
Yes.
What is your experience?
I haven't had a lot. I did with some stuff, with some small video cameras, stuff like that. I played soccer and stuff like that, but, you know, other than that, I've never had a job, so pretty much it.
Soccer.
Okay. Well, elaborate on that and tell me then what are your strengths?
Strengths. I think I'm a hard worker. I think I can be a leader. And I think I like to know how everyone's feeling. I get a good judge of character and stuff like that. Plus, I think I order food for people very well. I'm a good